back for a new adventure, Pal World. It's in early access, out today, and well, let's check it out. First look. Survival, start game, join multiplayer game, no, survival guide, no, options. Let's go for options. Right, NVIDIA. Is that something in here already? No. That doesn't matter. It's all on Epic. Looks like it's okay. Sounds... Ooh. Okay, so... Some sounds we will have to lower. Like ambient, not ambient, UI. Oh, we'll see about that. Okay. Game settings. Keyboard, double sprint, on off, yeah. Aim sensitivity, mouse sensitivity, aim assist. Right. Back. Escape. Let's start the game. Create new world. Balpalgos Islands. Felicius Abartisti, confirm. Multiplayer off, difficulty. I always casual. Let's play normal. What's the difference? What's the difference? For those new to survival games, I want to enjoy a relaxing life with their pals. Pals are easier to catch. You gain more experience. You can gather resources and incubate eggs faster. Battle becomes much easier. There are no penalties when dying. Okay. Definitely casual then. Okay, done. Finish setting up the world and start the world, the game. Yes. Change your name, Fadley, that's good. Confirm. Presets. Ooh, blue hair. I love it. I am a guy though. I like looking at her. Let's do something like this. Whoa, ribbed. Skin color, type. Ah, okay, type, yeah. Skin color, something like that, yeah, okay. All good. Torso size. Okay. Arm size, all good. Legs, okay. And let's keep it like that. The face. Whoa. Okay, so we have these eyes. We have blue eyes. Okay, dark blue eyes. What's this? Green eyes? Yeah, okay. Let's do that. We have a beard. Eyebrow color. It's brownish. Yeah. Hair. Oh. Hair. We go with simple hair. Something like that? No. Something like that? Yeah. Something like that. Something simple. The brownish. Okay. Something simple. Okay. Voice. Okay, like something like that. Start the game. Character creation complete. Ready to start the game. You cannot edit your character again after this game has started. A character re-edit feature is planned for a future update. Okay. Whoa. Here we go, guys. Hell yeah. restart my computer and place it on QWERTY keyboard. Hell yeah. Okay, thank you for watching. Okay, so I'm back. Okay. Where are we? Okay. That's a fast travel. Unlock fast travel, F. Unlocked fast travel. Oh, wow. So these are the islands. How big is this? Oh, this is quite big. Whoa. Okay. Exit. How do you exit? Escape. I guess. Yeah. Okay. This is sprint. Ooh, that's a nice area. Okay. So before I go, I need food. Oh, over here. F, not E. Been a while since someone who didn't stink of pals washed up here. This island is a living hell. The people I came with aren't with us any longer. Those damn pals ate every one of them. You be careful out there. Here, take some basic supplies. You need to toughen up if you want to survive out there. Help from a stranger? Okay, thank you. So yeah, okay. Thank you. Oh, F. Why do all the games do it with E and this one does it with F? Stone, F. Okay, we got stone. Level up. I wanna explore. Damn, I wanna explore. Okay, open the option menu with escape, check the survival guide. Wait for it. Ooh, this looks like a cool spot here. Wait. Can we pick this up? No. Too big. Okay. Seems like iron, stone, wood, water, and these blue rocks. So this seems to be, is it fall damage? I don't know. This seems like a good place. Cool. Oh, what's this? Can we swim? Yes, we can. Okay, what's this? Pick up. Collect Lifman effigy and offer them to the statue of power to improve your ability to capture pals. Okay, capture pals. I'm going to build it over here, I think. Seems like a good spot, right? Wide and open. Is this big enough for a camp? Is this big enough? We'll see. Okay. Open up. Escape. Open up what? Inventory. Okay, this is our inventory. We got a rock, we've got two rocks. We got, okay, some wood. Health, hunger, yeah. That's gonna be something. Technology, oh, nice. Okay, so pal, yes. How many do we have? Where can we see? We got six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay. Yes, yes. Storage, yes. Repair bench, yes, yes. Okay, cool, good. Pal deck, what's this? That's the ones we have seen. Okay. Oh, the Pokédex. Paldex. I'm sure it's Paldex. Okay, so what's this? Paldium fragment. That's the blue rock, probably. Okay. Okay, what do we do? Open the menus with escape. Check the survival guide. Oh, I didn't check the survival guide. Guild, inventory, a survival guide. Okay. Controls. Yes. Controls, controller, game objective. Uncover the secret. Okay. Oh boy. Okay. What's the first thing I should do? HUD, what's this? At the bottom left, your pals, your health and your hunger are displayed. Okay. Current, the temperature is also shown. Temperature, okay. Okay, it's like Fortnite Lego. Cool. That was a good feature. Yeah, that was good. So we will have gear for winter and lava. Okay. At the bottom left, you will see the equipment sphere. Over here, bottom right, yeah, sphere and weapon. Okay, along with the remaining ammo. Okay. Brrr. You have unused stat points. Yeah, I'm aware of that, but can't do anything about that. Let's gather red berries. What's that? Red berry seeds. Yes. Okay, we have food, guys. We have food. Okay, this is the first place where we found food, so we stick to this place. Chickens. I love chickens. We build. Yeah, but what do we build and where do we build it? Over here somewhere? Somewhat? Okay. We build. Pals. Oh. Like that. Okay, power box. Yes, we have to do this. Does this have a radius? I don't know. I'm gonna place it over here somewhere. Yeah. F, hold to build. Okay. Oh boy, this is a lot of new stuff here. Base upgrade, fast travel. See, I can already fast travel to the point where I came from. Okay, cool. Okay. Escape. F, what's this? What is this? Party. Okay, we'll see what that is. Okay, that's some tech stuff that we pulled out of our heads. And now, pals 0 of 1. Deploy a pal, a work pal to the base. Build wooden chest. Okay. Open the build menu with B, with primitive workbench, and set the build location. Okay. Wooden chest. Primitive workbench. Let's start it off over here somewhere. And F, hold it, F. We got a workbench, guys. Okay. Craft pal sphere. Oh, F for recipe, pal sphere. Oh, that's for capturing the pals. Can I say Pokemon? Max. No. Start production. How do I do this? Hold F for work. I have to work at that. Okay. It doesn't. Okay. Acquire. F. Okay, so now I have a. I want a chicken. No, wait. I want. How do I. Two. Let's hit him first. If I've learned anything from Pokemon, it's that How do I throw this? How do I? Okay. I've just murdered my first pal. Okay. But how do I equip? B. No, not B. Inventory, no. Okay, fuck. Escape, survival guide. Game objective, okay, what should I do first? First pick up fallen branches, yeah, once you gather enough. Pal box, yeah, pals can be combat allies. Nightmare, okay. What should I do first? Pals, yes. Release a sphere. Oh. Is there a creature that inherit this region? By capturing one with a sphere, you can make it your companions. Your pal can be released from the sphere with an E. Yeah, but how do you throw a sphere? E? Wait, over here. I wanted to capture a chicken. Yeah. Chicken. Which one? Wait, I don't have one. Two. How do you... No pals in team. Yeah, I don't have a pal, but how do I capture a pal? Throw a sphere. Wait. What was that? Throw a sphere. Q. What the hell? Okay, so level 3. Holy moly, I've got a pal. I don't have a sphere anymore. Do I kill this chicken? No, it's okay. Now. E. Get back here. Get out of here. Okay, so how F selects recipe, this one. What do we need? 3 stone. Okay, 3 stone. We can gather 3 stone. No. What's this? No pals available. Okay. F berries. Yeah. Okay. Stones over there. There's a stone over. Oh, over here. There's a stone over here. More stones. More stone over here. Okay, cool. This side is not as good. Yeah, okay. So this side was a good idea to go to. Okay, learning the controls, guys, sorry. Bear with me. F the recipe, yes. Start production. F, hold F. Yeah. Okay. Okay. And acquire. I gotta press E, I guess. Oh, wait. F. You gain faster health in here. And exit the box. E, exit the box. Next box? No. Okay, let's try and gather some wood. Can we punch this? Lone tree. We got fiber. We're not damaging ourselves. That's good. Can we do that with the rock as well? No, yeah, we get stone. We do get stone, okay. Oh, and the blue. The blue is the circle from that one. Okay, good. Okay, B was building options. We have primitive workbench. Yeah, B. What else can we build? F for recipe. A pickaxe. Hell yeah. Produce. F is hold. Why F and not E? Because we need E. Oh, acquire. Yes, we got. No, wait. Recipe. We need stone. Okay. Escape. Yeah. We need stone for. Okay. This is pretty fun at the moment. Palladium ore and ore. Okay. We got some ore. Can we break this entirely, or is this infinite? Oh, I'm almost full. Okay. Let's. Oh, what was this? What are you? Let's talk. Wandering merchant. Okay. Bye. Which hand? Okay. Arrows. Okay. Nothing. We know what we're doing right now. Nothing of any sort. F. Produce. Hold F. Okay. Starting to get the hang of the stuff. Okay. This is that. Yes. Stone pickaxe. Okay. Inventory. No. B build. No. How do I change? How do I swap tools? Because I have a. Oh, wait. I still need to pick it up. Acquire. Yes. I have this. I have this. Okay. Now I have some wood. Right. I'm almost over encumbered. We should start building stuff. First of all, B. Foundations. I want foundations along this side. Something like that. Level 4. Okay. Build another one. No. How do you destroy? Destroy. Because I don't want this. I want this to be in that direction. How do you destroy this? How do you destroy this? That's not gonna be. E? No. 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 F? No. Right click? No. How do you destroy something? And I threw my. How do you destroy this? Okay. Access the PAL box and summon a PAL to your base. Summon a PAL to your base. F. PAL and base. Okay. Something like that. Okay. Done. Use tab to open your inventory and press the consume food and starve. Stave off hunger. Okay. Tab. Open inventory. Okay. This one? No. This one? Something like that. Okay. But that's for myself. How do I do that? for the battle deck. No. Guild? No. Technology? Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah. You can make a bed? Yeah. You can make a straw pal bed. Common shield. A strange shield made from palladium technology repairs itself when not taking damage. I have no idea what it does. I like it. Feed box, yes. Okay. Exit. I want... Oh, who cares what it looks like. If the stripes are like that and like that. OCD is not that important. Once I figure out how to change that, I'll change it. I have 7 wood. Oh, come on, pal. You're in the way. Do I have to always open the menu? One more. Okay, I need more wood. It's already dark. Oh, that's done. Oh, I'm over encumbered. I'm cold. Oh boy. Come on. How do you... okay. Quit building. Back to... okay. Like that. Can you not do that? 1, 2, 3 by 4. I want it bigger. Insufficient materials. And no more trees over here then. Work a little. B. Escape. And get warm from it. Oh wait, I can make a torch maybe. And I'm over encumbered. Okay. Build this one, this one. This one, this one, this one. Okay. Can I not? Okay. Can I not move anymore? Not yet. Okay, so build, build windows like this. Build walls like this. Can we walk? Yes. Remember, there is stone behind the camp. Damage? Right, okay. Let's first take a torch. Recipe. Wooden club. Handheld torch. Craft one. Hold F. Okay. Take the torch.